What's your opening line when you speak to an investor, a prospect on a deal? Yesterday, I spoke to a home seller, and it was an investment property. Now, most people, they say, hi, how are you? How's the rain? Who do you think is going to win the Super Bowl? I skip all that stuff. I'm a New Yorker. You know what's the great thing about New York is we cut to the chase. We go right for it. I went to Mr. and Mrs. Prospect, what do you need from me in order to do a deal today? And then I do something real unusual. I shut up. I listen. What do you need from me in order to do a deal today? That's my opening question. I listen intently. Are they going to obfuscate, meaning change the subject? Are they going to ask me a question, or are they going to go right for it? If they do answer, I'll say, imagine for a moment I could do that. I could give you that price, those terms. I could do that contract today. What would you say to me next? These are the things I do in the first upfront with prospects in negotiation. Get right to it. How many times are we on the phone with people and we go back and forth and we have all this conversation and all this stuff, except the one thing, we're there for one reason. Make money today. Get a contract today. Get a commitment today. Get another appointment. Get something or get out. You have to stay in control, but you don't want to bully people. And you want to be up front. You want to be a transplanted New Yorker like me. You want to get to where you need to be. This is Claude Diamond. Nobody deserves success more than you. Don't waste time. Go for it up front. Your objective is to cut to the chase and get motivation, numbers, terms, and partial commitments up front. And you'll see magic happen. Take care.